Since the given magnetic material over here has a relative permeability which is less than 1, so it is going to be a diamagnetic material. If you have a relative permeability which is greater than 1 but not very large, then it is a paramagnetic material. And for materials that have an extremely high relative permeability, maybe even up to 1000, that would be a ferromagnetic material.